Galena ISD held a dedication ceremony today for their first new high school in nearly 20 years. Fox 44's Earl Stoudemire was at the ceremony today and explains how the first event is setting the standard for years to come.
Chaparral High School opened its doors for the first time today with the community, making new memories and traditions for future students and families to enjoy.
From the alma mater to the marching band, the Chaparral Bobcats are ready to kick off the school year.
Couldn't wait to get started. Really excited about this day and excited to show the community and students and parents just what a great place Chaparral is going to be.
The new school nearly takes up 450,000 square feet. There's a lot of open space inside the building for students to collaborate.
The corridors are really wide and there's lots of soft seating and informal seating in the hallways for when we have our power hour during the day for kids to collaborate and eat lunch and kind of chill out. It just gives you kind of a college feel.
Chaparral principal Gina Brown says she was able to hire 93 teachers to fill a school with 200 overall staff. The school can hold up to 3,000 students, and right now there's around 1,700 students enrolled. For alma mater creators Amari Davis and Angelo Mitchell, they're looking forward to new spaces to be creative.
I saw when they posted the picture of the auditorium, and the first thing I thought was, I can't wait to perform in it because I'm still in choir now and I've been going since third grade. The only year I didn't do it was fifth grade, and choir has been a huge part of my life.
Choir has been the biggest influence for a long time now, so to get to do it at a high school, from a different high school, then I feel great.
Students will come here on August 11th to get their photo IDs taken, and the first day of class is on August 15th. In Killeen, Earl Stoudemire, Fox 44 News.